Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. I found out what you need to do to get this, this gun. It's called Dying Knight, and you can get it in the shop, Wilson's shop, up top, rhymes, for zero. And maybe you can even sell it back from at this point, but, I tried off screen to run back up there and see if it was there, and then... Well, Jackie left and said he was going to meet me at Vic's, and yeah, I don't want to miss the cutscene with him or whatever's going to go on, so I'll go collect my gun another time. Hopefully it's still available. I'll get hit by a car as I try to get in my car.
First stop, Ripperdoc. Anchica, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate.
Yeah, well, I'm just learning how to drive, so.
I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet.
Really, I have trouble seeing. You know? Wow. Whoa. Are you kidding me? I can barely control this thing. What? Okay, we're supposed to go that way. I just feel like I need to see more. I don't feel like it's filling enough on my screen when I'm... Oh my god. Plus I'm also running at 17 frames a second, actually. Oh my god. This is terrible. It's back where it came from. I missed a turn. Wait a second. Maybe I can just... God. You guys don't understand how hard this is. Just drive normal, drive normal. Meters, okay. Is that a parking garage or something? Where do I park this thing? This is not, like, this is no Grand Theft Auto. I can't control this thing. This looks like a parking garage. Maybe? No? Maybe. It's back that way. How do I get over there? Okay, it's turning here. People are killing each other. Hold on. Did someone just land on our car? Oh, I get out.
This is it. Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting. Hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
Okay. Waiting on you. There's a dead person here. Did he jump from there? Are the stocks that bad? Really?
But you are not the masters of your memories! For your eyes do not belong to you, or rather... Not only to you.
Gary the Prophet.
Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them? Cameras are all around us, even within us. Your joys, your worries, your life. For them, it is all mere spectacle.
Suggest I gouge out my eye plants, go blind or something?
Let's just say you're right. So what? Should I just gouge out my optics? Ah, thanks, but no thanks.
You are beyond salvation, but not the children of the future. Life untainted by surgery of the sacrilege. We can yet save them. May the mothers shield their bodies. May the fathers instill their hatred for Crow. But who are those who follow our every step, you ask?
I can't bonk
Why,
you.
Why, the titans of entertainment in Alpha Centauri!
Oh, yeah?
In their wretchedness, they placate
She's like, oh, yeah?
Oh, my God!
By putting out laughter out in fear!
Look at that shot! Hey, get next to him! I'll snap a still of you arresting him for revealing government secrets!
Open your mind before it is too late!
Photobomb!
Jessica will, like, die when
No, you're... Okay, photobomb.
Like, this is Max Nova.
Photobomb.
I just can't.
They think that guy was famous? Is he back here? Oh, there's Jackie right here.
Dr. Vektor will see you now.
Oh, you're Misty.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
I sure you do. You just saw her last night.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But... We got a new job lined up from a big hitter at the afterlife.
Oh. Alive.
Is it gonna be dangerous?
Don't you worry, mi amor. We're bulletproof.
Maybe she likes it when it's dangerous. It makes it exciting. Alright, let me go talk
Hello? To Anybody there?
Yeah, I'm right here. Don't you worry about me, I'm just looking around. Cards and stuff.
Coming.
Yeah, that's a door, right? Oh, he's out through here and then down? Oh, is it... A cat? Where? There was a cat? It said pet. Oh, you're right there! Aww. Where's your good catty? Yeah, there's your good catty. Just looking around here.
What's up, Chew? You want some?
I always want something. Nothing you have, that's for sure. Okay, so he's down there. Okay, it's telling us about Ripperdoc. Though a common practice, cyberware installation is still a dangerous and invasive procedure, which can only be performed by qualified specialists, Ripperdoc. There are several Ripperdoc operating throughout Night City, who offer a variety of different cyberware upgrades. Select your desired cybernetic upgrade from the list and enjoy your new abilities. Where am I? Who am I talking to? Where? Hey, Viktor?
Vicky, spry as ever, you old ripper. Good to see you.
Oh.
Good to see you too, Lee. Oh, wow. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Yes.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Can I afford him? Have you heard of Dexter Deshawn?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
So is he a total maniac or what? Alright, well, I'm looking to upgrade, I suppose.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
You haven't met him yet. Oh, this is what this goes to cost?
Gonna keep me waiting all day?
Does that mean he pays me when the job's done? Or I'll pay you when the job's done? I'm not completely sure.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, all with interest.
Ladder.
You know I will.
Now I owe him.
Last time. You hear?
All right.
Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
Okay. Don't screw me up, okay? Been having a weird morning as it is.
Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances.
This is gonna hurt.
Now jack in.
Kuroshi, that's top shelf tech there.
Kuroshi, whoa! Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
Oh, definitely.
Give me my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
21,000 euros.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddies in hand.
What are Eddies? All right.
You peruse and choose while I scan. See what's going on inside.
Okay. Cybernetic implants are mechanical replacements for the organic parts of your body. They can give you superhuman-like abilities which can survive your combat capability... Sorry, improve your combat capability and help you survive in hazardous conditions. Although a common practice in 2077, the installation of cyberware is still an invasive and sometimes dangerous medical procedure. Only specialists known as Ripperdocs are trusted to install cyberware safely. Okay, so we have this equipped already. I didn't realize that. Militech Paraline allows you to perform quick hacks on targets and devices while scanning. Not the most powerful cyber deck on the market, but capable of performing multiple tasks, even if it does require a little patience. Alright, so we have that. And then... Am I putting all this in? He said optics. But we have something... We have... These are both highlighted. Looks like we have available items in everything except immune system. But these are the things we have highlighted here. Kuroshi Optics enhances your vision. Empty cyberware mod slot. Kuroshi Optical Cyberware is a widely popular suite composed of electroneural enhancements with environment scanning functionality. Now if I go out here, can I get both of these? Ballistic Coprocessor. Increases the chance to ricochet shots with power weapons. Directly links the user's optical implant to the weapon system, offering real-time data tracking. A coprocessor with an integrated servo motor system. Well, you took the eye out, but it looks like we might be doing both of them. So... Oh wait, they're both zero, which means I'm not paying for them now. These things I would pay for. So it's like the gun that Wilson has. We're picking up things. We don't need to pay for them right now. RAM upgrade. You need 8 intelligence. It's a good thing we can upgrade our intelligence. Memory boost. Defeating an enemy instantly recovers 1 Cyberdeck RAM unit. That's pretty cool. Well, I'm looking forward to decking myself out with some of this stuff. Well, that's that. Circulatory system. Tyrosine injector. Enhances intracellular transduction. What is intracellular transduction? Adrenaline booster. Instantly restores 10% stamina when you defeat an enemy. Helps the body maintain performance when under great strain. Micro generator. We can afford this. When your health drops to 15%, release an electroshock that deals damage equal to 20% of the target enemy's max health. A small high voltage generator that packs a shocking punch. That could come in handy. Feedback circuit. You need 10 technical ability. Instantly restores 30% health after you discharge a fully charged weapon. Additional circuitry that links your body and cyberware with weapons and devices. Okay. And then immune system, we got nothing. I guess he's either sold out of that or he doesn't handle that stuff. Nervous system. Kerenzikov? A classic reflex booster. Allows you to aim and shoot while dodging. Slows time by 50% for 1.5 seconds when blocking, aiming, or attacking during a slider dodge. Cooldown 5 seconds. Well, 1.5 seconds. So you have to block, aim, or attack while sliding or dodging. That sounds complicated. What is integumentary system? Grants immunity to shock. Nice. Uses a smart transmitter system to protect the user by diffusing and dispersing shocks from electrical hazards. A major hit on the armor market for decades. Increases armor by 20. I guess like your epidermis layer? Alright. And then we have other operating systems. Stevenson Tech Mark II and Tetratonic. Okay, these give you a higher base RAM. Like, I need a higher base RAM on my graphics card. 11 street cred I need for that. For both of them. Quick hacks on targets and devices while scanning. Increases damage dealt by quick hacks by 20%. Reduces the RAM cost of ultimate quick hacks by 1. Quick hack cooldown reduced by 45%. Increases combat quick hack duration by 40%. Tetratonic takes pride in the fact that its decks are indispensable in combat operations around the globe. Even if it's not entirely true, one thing's for sure. These cyber decks are powerful, effective, and optimized for offensive daemons. On this one, Stevenson Tech is a cyber deck that, according to some, can prolong orgasms. Alright. Thanks to its optimized protocols, this prime-tier machine will squeeze the effectiveness out of your daemons to the very last drop. Oh, and then you can hack this thing in different ways. So Stevenson is a lot more expensive. Alright. And then we got one hand. We got different arms. Gorilla arms. Charge with each attack. When you perform a strong attack, they deal bonus damage based on the charge level. Gorilla arms also allow you to force open locked doors and rip turrets from their bases. I like that. 20 street cred. Deal physical damage. Now, if you were going to go up in the apartment complex and fight the coach, was it Coach Fred? The android or robot, whatever he's got. This would be handy for that. Mantis blades. Oh, this is what we saw in the first, like, teaser trailer, I think it was. Allow you to slice and dice your enemies with swift, deadly slashes. They also unlock the ability to leap towards a target and deal massive damage. Due to the blade's inherently fast attack speed and combos, they can rapidly deal devastating damage, granting a higher chance to dismember the enemy. Very effective against an individual target. Arm blades designed with lethality and concealment in mind, as effective as they are flashy. So the gorilla ones are classic and reliable replacements for natural limbs suited for all kinds of hard labor. And we have a mono wire. Charges when equipped but not used in combat. Attacks with a charge wire deal bonus damage based on the charge level. Charge level and bonus damage dealt decline with each attack. Deals a high amount of concentrated damage and can instantly dismember an enemy with one quick attack. Whip-like monofilament wire with a cutting edge only a molecule wide. And then finally we have a projectile launch system. Oh, I like that. Smart link cyberware required to enable smart targeting. 20 street cred needed. Allows you to unleash various powerful projectiles dealing various types of damage, as well as causing explosion and applying status effects. But more importantly, it wreaks mayhem and destruction. Yes. Explodes on impact and deals major physical damage to enemies within the area of effect. Charge shots increase damage, the explosion radius, and the chance to dismember, effective against groups of enemies. A missile launcher in the palm of your hand, more or less literally, right? It, like, is the palm of your hand. Okay, and then we got legs. Reinforced tendons. Press space in midair to perform a double jump. Ooh, I like that. Biomechanical connective tissue supporting leg muscles. That one's a very expensive one. And fortified ankles. Hold space to charge the power of the jump, then release the jump. Ankle joints reinforced with plastic fibers and nanogel-filled joint capsules. I like that. I mean, you can get both. Can you get both? Tendons and ankles? No, there's only space for one. Well, anyway. Let's go for this ocular thing. Enhances your vision. Cyberware you acquire in the world can be installed or sold at any Ripperdoc equipment. It's installed now. Just like that. And then this is free too, this ballistic coprocessor. Alright. We've leveled up. Well, we haven't leveled up, but we've improved ourself.
Mark 1, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur.
Cool.
Just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear.
Okay.
This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Okay, he hasn't put stuff in
Let's
yet.
Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
Are you gonna put me under for this? What's new in the life of Viktor?
So, what's new in the life of Viktor Vektor?
Again, nervous.
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since.
That's good. So, is he, can you put me in a twilight sleep or something like that, or right here?
Just like that. Thanks.
Don't mess up the nails.
Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting.
Oh my god, you stapled anesthetic into me.
Feel anything?
Feels like I'm at the dentist's.
Play by play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip.
Don't slip.
Lights out for a minute, all right?
Oh, you are putting me under. Oh no, you're just taking my...
Ow.
Does that hurt? Do I already have an eye and he's replacing my real eye? Or do I have a fake eye already?
Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in.
Oof. Configuring system.
You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches.
No glitches. Oh, God.
Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
That's it?
Seen more dramatic improvements before.
Did things look...
Patience, kid. Give it a minute.
Alright, it's telling me about scanning people. How strong an enemy might be, who's in their crew, what type of weapon they use. We know this already. You can see a list of quick hacks we can use against enemies. We've done that, and the basic training, even. Well, that's what's his name in the chair.
Time for the scanner.
Scanning you. Oh, more information.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
NCPD database access granted.
NCPD file search.
Oh, that's what that was.
Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
So it tells me all about him. Well, not all about him, but a basic description. Database of wanted persons. A database of individuals with bounties assigned to them is now available to use. I like that. You can identify these wanted persons with your scanner. Since all are wanted dead or alive, the methods you use to claim your reward are entirely up to you. They don't care. Right?
It ought to work like a charm.
Oh, wow.
Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Could I not see my ammo count? I just want to scan him. It says he's the best Ripperdoc in Watson, Night City veteran, and friend to Jackie Wells.
V?
I'm scanning you. Vektor. That's a cool name. Alright. Don't worry, I won't shoot you. Wait, I blinked. I missed it. What about the virus? What virus?
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Oh, that. My virus.
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant.
Oh, really?
And a full sweep on your softened circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Just like that, huh? Thanks, Vic.
Shit, Vektor. Not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
Okay. What is this?
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
I'm trying to scan it. I can't scan it. It changes his voice, though. That's pretty cool. Alright, thanks, Vic. You're the best.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
I do owe him, actually.
Go on, kid. Show him what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Guard up, you idiot.
What's taking so long? Move your ass, Jackie says.
Touch him.
Dex is waiting on us.
Jab with your left. Left, goddammit.
I want to draw my weapon to see.
Guard up, you idiot.
I missed. Who's winning?
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
Skull lining? Did you bet on this fight?
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Hmm. Do you miss it?
Miss it, don't you?
How's business?
How's biz going?
Can't complain. Corporals learned to keep their distance, and Sokka's back hiring lone mercs. They all gotta have the newest, shiniest implants.
Think you got Misty here to help. Handles your griping well.
Yeah, renting out her shop's the best decision I ever made.
Know what? Seems like you're the only person in Night City who's happy with his lot.
Yeah, really.
You get to a certain age, you drop all your illusions. life just gets easier from there.
So is it me, or things look more colorful than they did before? Or is it just me? I can't take my gun out. But I can scan things. And sound changes when I do that. Anything I can grab? Left jab, Boxers Monthly. Kazuo Kano, Ronin from Osaka. Kazuo Kano's name is on the lips of everyone in the boxing world. The up-and-coming light heavyweight remains undefeated after 20 professional fights, 17 of which were won by technical knockout. Some accuse Kano of doping, others say he has connections with the Yakuza. While training in Night City, the light heavyweight was allegedly seen receiving guests from Japan in his gym. Afterwards, they were then seen being carried out of the gym unconscious. Wide scars have been visible near Kano's ribs for the last three fights. Local Ripperdocs say that the scars definitely do not look like an appendix removal procedure. Will Kano become the light heavyweight champion of the world? We'll see after Malone takes his revenge on Hernandez. We'll see indeed. Oh, here's another one. A certificate? Certificate of participation presented to Viktor Vektor, 2nd place, heavyweight class, 4th open finals, Watson Boxing Grand Prix, Harriet Boner, organizer, Keyshan Roberts, NCBA president, April 3rd, 2061. Well, it's only 41 years from now, guys. You can wait for that, can't you? Got a healing item. And I was back here. Alright. Now I can put my gun out. So. Okay, I got a little. The map, I think, was there, but didn't look different. Okay, 021. Okay. The things look different to me somehow. Pet the kitty. Oh, did I go back here? No, I didn't. Ramen? Whoa! Holy crap!
But they are not human, no.
I
but
know! It's awesome, right?
I know I have to go in there, but. I got some kind of ramen thing. Why does it sound scary out here? It sounds scary as hell out there. Schwab ketchup. Oh, here's the ramen. Brand new recipe, 3 times more MSG. Wonderful. Your favorite food flavored with your 2nd favorite food. I don't remember getting ketchup. Pardon me. Cheese knives? We have cheese knives. Brosef lager. Sturdy enough to take a life, delicate enough to spread it on a cracker. Really? And what else did I pick up? Croissants? Not this time. The go-to model for Corpo is titanium BD rate. I don't remember getting some of these things. Consumables, grenades, clothing. Assort by new items. Okay, here it is. That'll be easier for us to find. Well, I had this already. Alright. I picked up something in cheese knives. I figured already what the other thing was. I could just get lost in this city. Can you believe this?
Today's gonna be awesome!
Good to hear.
You, live around here?
Yes. There's another gun shop over there.
Your heart chakra looks a little out of whack, babe. I can release it for you, but you'd have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds. Anything red.
Okay. Next episode, guys, we're gonna talk to Jackie, and then I guess we're gonna maybe meet Deshawn finally. Thanks so much for watching, and always seek adventure.